can hold your fire! This is Lakshmi Bai, the leader of the rebellion.
She is your confederate. Have you taken leave of your senses, man?
I might ask the same question.
If I didn't know you any better, I'd think you'd led me into a rebel ambush.
As I might fear an arrest.
We do not have time for this. We needed help, and she is the only one I could turn to.
This is madness. You're putting the very core of our order in jeopardy.
Alistair, you have to trust me. You asked that we find proof. She was with me in Blackwall. She witnessed what I found there.
You mean to tell me that she helped you destroy the United India Company docks? My father was right. That was an act of pure terrorism. She used you.
She brought this conspiracy to my attention. And if we're to see it through, her help is invaluable.
And what if you're wrong?
Then she and I will answer for our actions. And suffer the consequences.
As Mallory did. I hope you're right, Gray. I would not want to see you on the wrong side of this mess.
Neither would I, brother.
There they are! Far end of the lobby!
Officer subdued!
Clear!
Let's move. The archives room is this way.
Through here, across the courtyard balcony.
Reloading!
Officer! On the right!
Oh, damn!
One of them has a thermite rifle.
Reloading!
Finland! Thermite!
Ah! Shut off, you bastard!
Oh. Lakshmi! Look out!
Look out! Thermite!
We're on the left! That's the last of them.
A temporary reprieve. Let's move.
Galahad, give me a hand with these doors.
The archives room is just ahead.
Search the archives. Look for manifests, bills of lading, requisition orders. Anything that might link the company to the half-breed shipments. How are we supposed to look through all this?
Keep it down, Finley. Just thank God.
Waste of time, if you ask me.